Hello PokéDudes and PokéDudettes, welcome back to Pikmin. We are on day 14, which means we've been in this game for 2 in-game weeks. Which means the entire series, that each day it's been uploaded, has been an entire week. But of course, if you want to rewatch it all, there's a playlist. You can find it on the main channel. Of course, all 14 days will be in. It'll only take you a day to watch them all. I promise you. But without further ado, we're going to head to the distant spring and explore this brand new area that we've not been to yet. Of course, this is the final fall area of the game before we head on to a later part. We've got 10 pieces left to gather before we can move on to a different area. You can already see a few bits already. So we could start off by going up here, or around. Oh, I fell down. And just grab that last, grab that bit. I'm gonna do that now, I think. I think we can work that in. I think we're gonna need. Yellows. I'm gonna take some blues actually, just in case I'm gonna fall. So we're gonna start off. Grab that. I don't know how many blues we got. Enough. 38. Yeah, 38. One more there. Make sure they're all there. There we are. I'm gonna come up. Go. I'm gonna call them. It's fine. We can follow the wall now. Yeah. Of course they can go into the water anyway, so. Alright, number one done. These guys can't swim. But they like to follow. How peculiar. Okay, oh no. Another Polly. No, he's following us. He's thinking about it. He's thinking about it. Testing us. Alright, we have to go that way, so we've got a lot of water to travel that way. We've got more water that way. So we found the repair type bolt. This robotic marble can fix about anything in the ship that's broken. That's good. Because I get terribly bored fixing little glitches. Alright. I'm gonna grab some more blues then. That'll do. So repair that bolt. Looks like an ordinary bolt, but actually is a repair robot. Recover 20 parts, you just need 9 more to go and increase the ship's compatibilities. Good, good. Now bring all these. We make our way around. Go this bridge. Mm-hmm. Let's see what we're looking at. I found the massage machine. Put this right down the lower back area and let it work. Go to work. Can't wait to get until I get it reinstalled again. My lower lumbar region has been paining ever since the crash. Ah, sweet relief. It's like a major part of the ship as well. I'm gonna deal with this fuck. I don't want to get the reds free so they can deal with it. But at the same time, you can just travel through the water and get it. I think I'll leave it to the blues this time so they can deal with it. Got him. So that'll be the massage machine's now in. Looking forward to using this. I've now recovered 21 parts. Just need to find 8 more and should be able to increase my ship's compatibility. And of course, I hate these frogs. Most of this day left. We haven't even reached noon yet and we've already done most of it. Alright, let's see. A few more water areas. Kinda wanna finish off this area first. Thank you. no. No. Not that nerd. Ah, shit. Well, he's gonna be fucking. Okay. Ah, shit. Kill the slugs, kill the slugs. Kill the blimp. Keep attacking the blimp. Kill everyone else. Oh, three parts in one day, let's go. Down. Wait, finish them off. New item. So we got a radio. Alright, so we found my interstellar radio. Not only does it emit SOS signals, it also broadcasts voices from space that brighten up my moments of boredom. The dolphin, while comfortable, becomes quite lonely in places the depths of the night. Radio. So, we'll gather that. All you. Grab you. Gather all those. Gather all those. There we are. We have them all now. So, we're gonna head on towards... Okay. Ah, no. Forgot about these guys. Maybe I can... Fucking... Savvy, right? No. That's it. No. Yeah. They got him for now, so they are. Hold up. Oh, that's not important. No. Oh, these guys. You just start running. There we are. Put the radio in. So with the interstellar radio, this part will send out a daily SOS signal. I have so little time remaining though, that I have no option but to continue my search, rather than wait for a rescue party. Having to build every part is a bit overwhelming, but I need to get the impression that all the parts are needed to fly the ship. Now I've recovered 22 out of 30 pumps. Just need to find 7 more and I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Alright, we've managed to avoid major disaster. How did any of them end up over here? Okay, that explains why. Alright, can't exactly do any more today, I don't think. But I think we could try and head over there next time. Over in this area to grab the one that looks more open near the water. Ah, it's that guy is ruining everything. That'll explain it. Okay. Let's just get a few of these guys back. Get everything, everyone. So we've only got a few days left to get all the last pieces. I'm working twice as hard today. Trying to figure out what a plan is. He's trying now. But of course it gives us a chance to gather the rest of them. That's it, chain link it. One's been dug in. We'll just stand here, let the day go down. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Alright. And with that done, we have managed to gather 3 new bits today without actually planning to. Well, really, it was all winged planning. But there's weird stagmite thingies. And they can't do anything. They're already, Day 14's impact. There appears to be a large cluster of parts here. If my calculations are correct, I should be able to recover vitally all the missing parts. All of my missing parts. But not quite all of them. Unfortunately, there still seem to be some pieces that remain unaccounted for. I must find 7 more parts to further increase the dolphin's range. Right. Congratulations, I managed to get the maximum amount of blues up by 3. Not to worry though. Not to worry though. As next time, we'll head back to Distant Spring to gather 7 more of the missing pieces that we require. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you're a fan of the series, leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment of what game you actually want to see next. I'm gonna do it now. So I can decide. Well, actually, give me a theme, give me a category, give me a game series, even. And I'll have a look. If I can do it, then I'll do it. If not, then I'm afraid I won't be able to do it. But until then, I've been PokéDudes Red, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.